Mr. Nick Pappas, I have your mail still coming to me. Yes, you are a generous man to the St. Jude's Children's and the Salvation Army. And this place here, International Fellowship of Christians and Jews. You must have been giving out a lot of money to these people, and then you've passed on. Israeli survey enclosed. Nick Pappas. Yes, sir. I'm here in your 10:56 a.m. October 17th, Wednesday. I'm here in your ex-apartment and where you lived. Right? You lived here before I moved in? And I'm happy to have taken over the number 502. Apartment. Yes, indeed. But now you've gone out to pasture, Nick Pappas.